Hello guys, how are you doing? Today, I'm making cinnamon and ginger and lemon tea or lemon drink. Basically, cinnamon is high in antioxidant and effective when it comes to stabilizing blood sugar level. It's packed full with anti-inflammatory compound like ginger does as well. It helps in breaking down the fat in the body and boost our body ability to burn them. Can you see that? So today I'm showing you this healthy drink, this drink booster, this drink that will cleanse you, detox you, purify you, keeps you healthy and burn every fat that is in your body or in your belly and remove pain in your body. Okay guys, it causes the blood flow to pump and releases serotonin, which improves mood. This drink can improve your mood, it can improve your sex life, you know. Cinnamon promotes vital energy, keeping your body afloat with the desire to catch the day. It keeps you active. You are active, you are agile, you are up and doing. So this is the honey, just to make it a little bit tasty, you know. Some people don't like bitter things, they prefer sweet. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of honey. Okay, so you can boil cinnamon stick or cinnamon powder with fresh lemon, cut it up with ginger and boil them, simmer them down and drink the water when it is a bit cool down. You can drink it cold, you can drink it hot. But this is my own method, the way I prepare my own drink, okay? That is the cinnamon stick. If you don't have the stick, use the powder. They all work the same, okay? But you must have fresh ginger roots and fresh lemon juice to combine to make this drink fantastic and refreshing. Okay, guys, keep watching and thank you. Today, I'm gonna kick off or start off by grating my ginger. Like I said before, you don't have to follow my method. You can boil the ginger, you can blend the ginger with the lime and boil them and, you know, sip the drink and drink it when it is cold or hot. You can put some ice cube. It can be a refreshing drink for the whole family. The kids will love this drink, guys. Okay? So that is my ginger being grated in this cup. Okay? This is the way I prefer doing it. There are other ways I do it as well where I can blend it all together, or I can basically like boil all together, bang all in the saucepan and boil everything together. If you don't want to kill time, you just want everything to be like sharp, sharp, sharp. You know what I mean? So you can hear the kettle is boiling. So while I'm waiting for the kettle to boil, I'm going to take some fresh lemon. You can use lime, you can use lemon. I'm using lemon. So I'm gonna tip in my lemon in there. Then I'm gonna break my cinnamon stick. You can use cinnamon powder. I got both, but I just prefer the stick. Okay, so I'm gonna break it half. Okay, and just put it in there. Okay, so that is the drink. I'm gonna push this aside so you can see what I'm doing. So the kettle has boiled, so I'm gonna be tipping my hot water in there. Okay, this is how I prefer to do it. You can do it in your own way that suits you, that's compatible, comfortable with you. Boil it, simmer it down. Okay, that is it there. I just tip in boiled hot water. So if you fancy honey, you can tip in honey. So I'm gonna put a little bit of honey because my better half, he likes sweet thing. I don't like sweet thing. Sweet. No, I'm not a sweet person. I like middle. So you stir it, and start serving it to the family. Okay? I'm gonna sieve it now, okay? Put it in the cup like you are serving it now to the family, you know? That is the drink in there. Oh, it's too full, man. So you can just put in some of the sliced lemon in there. That is the drink. Your ginger, fresh lemon booster drink for weight loss and cinnamon stick. Look at that. Look at that, guys. So I'm gonna put in some honey and have a test at my fresh lemon, ginger, and cinnamon boosting weight loss drink, you know, immune system drink. I'm gonna test it. I've had my honey now. Let me see. It's warm, it's refreshing. Guys, it's good to drink it when it is hot in this winter weather, but in summer, put ice cube in it and serve it as a juice for the whole family. In the morning, everybody will be queuing up to go to toilet. Both mommy, daddy, children, they will all be queuing queuing for toilet in the morning to go and flush out all the fat and all the debris and all the whatever is in the stomach. They're gonna flush it out. It's a refreshing drink in this time of winter. It's a boosting immune system drink, you know.